Wala ka sasabihin?
Wala.
Babay na tayo.
Ano?
Babay na tayo. Wala kang sasabihin.
Babay. I love you.
Oh! Virgin Archie! Oh!
Sige na, uy! Ano sasabihin mo, Deanna?
Ano sasabihin mo?
Bye! Ditto!
Sige na!
I will text.
Ano nga daw? Sabihin mo ako!
I on hold.
Okay, stop saying it na. Wait, stop! Stop!
Stop, ha! You're doing the voice.
Dana.
Sige na, oy.
I miss you, babe.
Oh my God.
Jema, stop na.
She really loves doing that thing, you know? She's some teasing
me. Marry me, baby.
Player, not just inside the court, but as a teammate also. I think that's very important for as a MVP level caliber player. Not just inside the court, but it's really your character, your attitude towards your teammates, towards the people around you outside the court. And Jema has everything. Okay lang ba? But honestly, ever since college, since Adelson days, we have seen the potential of Jema to be this powerful, this skillful, and the MVP level of her, diba? But right now, I guess it's really timing. Na bigay sa kanya, ginlab niya.